The right lobe is minimally hypocagenic and presents bit more hypocagenic fields in the ventral and dorsal parts. Neither of these fits to a pathological nodule. The left lobe has a similar presentation. There are more hypocagenic areas within,